What up, what up, man?
Mega green.
What up, Matt? Yeah, they're probably not more than one. The box was kind of beat up too, just kind of the, but that's how it came. It was actually double box, but they haven't been open. The Kobe Gold Ball. Is there another one? Not gold one? What up, Mayor Green? We can do this tomorrow. What the? Not early bird today. He didn't sell that sucker while it's hot there, Brown. Oh, really? So there's probably more than one then. Sweet. So, you're throwing a track jersey in there? I'm going on where's the West at? What's up, Randy Myers? All y'all competing who has the worst luck today? We'll find out.
That box is beat.
That box is a beat. Alright.
Let's see.
Kind of like a big old box. One of them had $200.
Really?
And $20. I just told him if I was going to fill up the chest tonight, if the chest filled, I put it on Facebook, I'll break it because the chest that came in. I'm waiting to see what's going on with West and Yorkers at the game. So we can do my break it. And I think everyone's on Facebook. And we could just pick on Facebook. I'm trying to wait on West. Well, I guess we could break it and hopefully they come in here. Oh, okay. Anyone know the West person? Waiting for Melissa to pay. He claimed it in a reply. When I said maybe top 10, maybe 10 spot, top 3 filler. So I don't know if he was talking about a filler. You know what I mean? I might have to give him a spot because I don't know if he thinks it's going to be a filler spot or a full. You don't answer, so. I don't want to be like, oh no, I just wanted a filler, you know? Now, how you know about her? Yeah, message them, tag them. Oh, he saw my message just now. Hold on. Cool stuff. He just saw one of my messages. Just give me a second. Oh, okay. No internet? Okay, great. Got you. I knew that you knew. I was about to message you. Okay, go ahead and send on over. Are you going to pick for him too, Crane? And I have like four of these. Maybe six of these. Four or six. One of those. Okay, let's go ahead and get going. All right, guys, here we go. Good luck. Here's a hit draft number one. The Gold Rush Treasure Chest. Box is pretty big. You can hardly see on the screen. It's kind of... box been beat up. Legitimate, that's just box been beat up, but okay. All right. We'll do one at a time. All right, let's do one at a time. This is a Jordan Love Eclipse. All right. Alright, we got this. Let me guess who this is. Porzingis? Yeah, Porzingis. I guess they had a bunch of these. And Brown's probably gonna get that one. Remember, the bottom spot will get two picks, so the bottom spot is probably better than the ninth spot because you'll get two. Hit cam. Let's do this. Hockey. Oh, who's this? This is a. What's his first name? Messier? Hockey jersey. Mark Messier. Nice. These in Porzingis basketball. Mark Messier jersey. Oh, Tatis baseball. Not too bad. I'm gonna put it in this box here. All right, we got a check here. Maurice Richard, whoever that is. That was a bad bounce. All right, we got Tyrann Mathieu jersey. LSU, right? I'll try to come up with another way we could break this that has a bunch of spots. Shaquille O'Neal jersey. That's messed up, man. This is a different kind, though. This is a. It's like the. I think it's the littler one, right? Is that littler? Let me see the other one. Yeah, I kind of like the white one better, right? Let me see what this one looks like. Let me try the other check, really. Yeah, this one's a little different. This one's like a bigger. Put this yellow and put the other one white. All right, I think there's just 3 16x20s left. Oh, this one too. What is this? 2 60x20s and Jonathan Taylor 8x10. Two 60x20s left. That big old box out the way. Mark Ingram. Move. That's it. That Chris Bryant, what were they thinking? Ben Zobrist, that's who it is. Yeah, Ben Zobrist. I just said that on the bottom. Alright, let's go ahead and do the random. Man, I even threw in the check jersey. Rough. Alright, here we go. Pull the dice. Seven times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Matt with the top pick. Matt Brown, Yorker. Matt, Rob, Manny Green, Capone, Water, West, and Crowley. All right, thank you guys. Brian, you got second pick, man. Alright, are y'all guys here? Well, they're both purple. The white one or the yellow one, Matt? Okay. Brown, you're up. You're here? Okay. The yellow one. Waiting for Brown. Draw him. Turtle breaks. Tortuga. What was it called? Brown. Tortuga breaker. Messier. Alright. Yorker, you're up. There's still a Shaquille O'Neal jersey. I added one and we pulled one, so that we had two Shaq jerseys in here. I'm late to my date from the basement. After Yorker, Matt, and then Rob Miller. So Curly, you got two picks, but you get the last two, so you'd have to pick. I want to try to find a better way to break this, spread it out, make it cheaper. After Yorker, Matt, the Rob. Yorker, yeah, I can send a number. I sent you a picture. I'll put it right here too in the pig camp. But let me get it up here. But I sent you a picture too. That's Stu right there, Matt. Get the pick in. All right, Tatis autograph baseball. All right, Matt's up, then Rob, then Manuel Green. Okay, Rob Miller, you're up. All right, Mr. Manuel Green. Capone, you're up. Oh no, Lakers. We're up. Capone's up. The Mathieu was LSU actually. Waddle! Ben Zobrist. All right, West. Getting this dry. I think Crane's picking. Okay, Jonathan Taylor. And oh. Maurice Richard for Crowley. And the Ingram 16x20 for Crowley. Boom! Dunify, all right. Look, you guys. Yeah, I'll try to get a different way to do this to make it cheaper. Not to have a price. I'm trying to see if I could get a couple other things to kind of put in for the giveaway. But yeah, I gotta go. I'm ready to exit late. All right. Good night, everyone. Random for hitless? Whatever we're gonna hit. Alright, thank you guys. Yorker, Rob, Capone, Troy, Willis, Waddle, Rob, Yorker. Alright, have a good weekend, guys. Thanks for the film.